started Let's Football and the team in blue is Shillong College. Shillong delivered onto the right side of the pitch, good header, and again chance. That was the match with this corner, short corner taken, trying to enter inside the 18 yard box, struck again. The Loyola College cleared the ball through it, struck firmly. Comes across towards the far post. Good ball onto the right side of the pitch. Struck for wide players inside the 18 yard box. And the first goal of the match for the Loyola College Chennai. That was sublime from the striker. Easily turned towards the near post. What a good finish. No chance for the goalkeeper. Boys from South, good ball in, flat delivery, and that was the equaliser. The Shillong goal, the Shillong side. What a good finish, what a cool finish that was. Throw it for the Loyola College, Chennai side, good cross in. Remember, they have scored the first goal, another good hit with the responsibility. And the second goal scored by Anand. What a good free kick that was. Fast, so fluent. Position is with the Chennai side. So that's it. The first half action is over. Chennai team is leading against Shillong College. By 2-1. So the second half action started between Shillong College, Shillong, and Loyola College, Chennai. Remember, they scored the first goal through the flat free kick. They tried here also, but this time intercepted by the defense line. The match is over with a scoreline 3-3.